When it comes to Ebola, the first thing you need to know is that dying from the virus is like something out of a horror movie. It's extremely painful and terrifying.
People didn't want to believe that they could be healthy in the morning and dead by nightfall. They didn't want to believe that.
It was the worst epidemic this country has ever known.
First you get a fever, then uncontrollable diarrhea, then you begin hemorrhaging blood. And while all that's hitting you, you lose touch with reality and become delirious. Finally, within days, you are dead.
These viruses are considered by the World Health Organization to likely cause a severe outbreak in our near future. But bear in mind that a lot of these viruses still don't have any cures or effective medical interventions. So if one of these viruses were to spread today, it could be the end of humanity. Well, how's it going, YouTube? I'm your host for this one, Landon Dowsing, and today's May 15. Today is my birthday. Happy birthday, me. Getting older. So if you guys are new here, make sure you guys hit the subscribe button and also hit the like button for my birthday. So just letting you guys know, and I'm letting you guys know as well, that this video is sponsored by the W Brothers. We've done it again. The W Brothers are the ones that made this awesome, most amazing chain that you guys have been seeing me wear in a ton of videos. Make sure you guys check them out in the description down below. And for a limited time, use code MA15 for 15% off your next order. The W Brothers are the ultimate online marketplace for custom jewelry. They are known for creating the best unique designs and are dedicated to your fashion quality and comfort. The W Brothers make each piece with the highest grade silver and craftsmanship. All custom pieces meet their quality control standards before leaving their facility, making sure that you get the absolute best for what you pay. The W Brothers provide a free sketch consultation and guide you until you're fully satisfied on every custom piece. Jewelry is all about love, so why not create a custom, easy to design piece for yourself or even for your loved ones? So I just want to say thank you so much for the W Brothers for hooking us up with this one and hooking us up with this most amazing chain. Now I get to show off to the world something that I love so much, which is this most amazing top 10 channel. And now I have something that represents the channel and I can wear it around wherever I go. And make sure you guys get yourself 15% off. All right, let's jump right into this list. This is the top 10 scary viruses that could end humankind. Swine and bird flus makes its way onto this list at number 10. Let's travel back to 2009 when we had the H1N1 pandemic. In that outbreak, the virus was made up of a mixture of bird, human, and swine viruses. According to the Center for Disease Control, because the virus both infected humans and was easily transmitted from person to person, it caused a worldwide pandemic. Thankfully for us, the fatality rate was not high enough to cause a serious threat to the world population, and the pandemic was declared over in 2010. But since viruses can spread so easily between pigs and birds to humans, what if a highly fatal version of the swine or bird flu came into existence? The world might just find itself in some serious trouble. Rotavirus takes us to the number 9 spot on our list. This is a virus that is actually pretty devastating. It is known as the child killer because it is responsible for killing over 500,000 children per year. The rotavirus is spread through fecal-oral exposure, which is often found on play surfaces or contaminated water. Symptoms include diarrhea, vomiting, and abdominal pain, and it can be deadly, especially in the developing world. The virus can be found in every country, and almost every child in the world will suffer from at least one infection by the time he or she is just 3 years old. Thankfully, we have vaccines now that can prevent this virus from becoming deadly. But for less developed countries, this virus is still responsible for a lot of children dying each year. Lassa virus is next up at number 8. This scary virus was first diagnosed in Berlin, and it can be extremely difficult for doctors to diagnose it because only 20% of infected people show symptoms. But when the virus hits you, it can move from a mild fever to hemorrhaging, encephalitis, and shock. But that's not even the worst part of this virus. One of the most common complications is deafness. It is estimated that about a third of Lassa patients will lose some sort of their hearing. The Lassa fever is primarily found in West Africa, and it can be contracted when people come into contact with infected rat droppings or if they come into contact with an infected person's bodily fluids. And even though we have an antiviral drug, there is no current vaccine for this scary virus. That Next up, number 7, we're talking about SARS. Do you guys remember this one? Well, for those of you guys old enough to remember SARS, well, back in 2003, SARS was something that everyone was talking about. In 2003, the SARS global outbreak killed, well, it killed relatively a few people worldwide, but because it is so easily transmitted through sneezing and coughing, the National Select Agent Registry Program has declared that SARS has the potential to pose a severe threat to public health and safety. So, yeah, basically, if a more toxic strain of the virus were to spread, it would cause a serious risk to humanity, and we'd all be living in a post-apocalyptic world if we managed to survive. Number 6, HIV/AIDS. Since this disease was first recognized in the 1980s, an estimated 36 million people have died from HIV. Many doctors have said that HIV and AIDS takes the biggest toll on mankind right now, and it could still be one of the biggest killers here on Earth. With modern medicine, we have powerful antiviral drugs that make it possible for people to live years with HIV, but this disease continues to devastate a lot of low and middle income countries. According to the global statistics, there are approximately 36.9 million people worldwide living with AIDS or HIV, and that's in 2017, and this is why the disease is known as the mass killer. Climbing up this list, and at number 5, we have the Black Death. This scary sounding virus is thought to have been spreading by fleas that were carried on rats. Approximately 75 to 200 million people in Europe between 1346 and 1353 were killed because of the virus. That's about 30 to 60% of Europe's total population. Many people died within 2 days of developing symptoms, which included rashes, fevers, vomiting blood, and swollen lymph glands. Back then, the disease spread slowly, but you can imagine how much more quickly the plague would spread in modern times. It would probably wipe us out easily. Oh, and if you thought that this thing was a thing in the past, you'd be totally wrong. A handful of people catch the plague from mice year to year in the US. The Spanish flu brings us to number 4. There have been several world-threatening flu outbreaks, but one of the scariest outbreaks was the Spanish flu pandemic of 1918. The pandemic wiped out nearly 50 million people worldwide, or up to 40% of the world's population. This disease has an extremely short incubation period and a very high mortality rate, and that's what makes this disease so dangerous. So many people started to die just hours after symptoms started to show. Unlike other flu epidemics that mainly target babies and the elderly, this flu did not discriminate. Everyone was a target and no one was safe. A virus list would not be complete without talking about the infamous Ebola virus in at number 3. Did you guys know that there are 5 strains of the Ebola virus? They are named after countries and regions in Africa. So they're Zaire, Sudan, Zaire, Bundibugyo, and Arrestin. The most deadly strain of the Ebola virus is the Zaire one. And that's because it has a mortality rate of 90%. Ebola is spread through the contact with blood or other bodily fluids or tissue from other infected people or animals. Symptoms of Ebola typically are weakness, fever, aches, diarrhea, vomiting, and stomach pain. Some might experience a rash, red eyes, chest pain, difficulties breathing, and internal bleeding. Currently, there is no known cure for Ebola, and the goal is just to treat the symptoms and make the person comfortable. Marburg virus comes onto this list at number 2. This deadly virus was first discovered in 1967, and that's when small outbreaks occurred in lab workers in Germany who were exposed to infected monkeys that were brought in from Uganda. I really hope that the company offers great health benefits or at least a good life insurance policy. The Marburg virus is really similar to Ebola. Infected people will develop really high fevers and bleeding throughout their entire body, which could lead to shock, organ failure, and even death. The fatality rate of this virus is around 90%, and there's no proven treatment for this virus. So luckily for us, it has been contained, but if it does come back, we're in serious trouble. The moment you've all been waiting for is next up at number 1, an entirely new and unknown disease that could potentially end humankind. For all we know, the next big killer virus could already be making its way towards us. Take HIV for example. It has such a long incubation period that it was able to spread like crazy before anyone even was aware of its existence. Thankfully, its transmission period kept it from completely wiping out life on Earth. But maybe we won't be as lucky for the next virus. The thing with this type of disease is that they pop out of nowhere, even though they might have been harboring in animals for hundreds of thousands of years. But we won't know they exist until it affects a vulnerable human. Well, I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching, and thank you so much for the W Brothers for sponsoring this video. Make sure you guys click the link down below, get your 15% off, get your custom jewelry made, and I just want to say thank you so much for watching this video and making it to the end. I will see you guys in the next most amazing top 10 video.